Are you with the LGBTQ center?
What gave it away?
When did you know you were someone who goes to the LGBTQ center?
I think I always knew, but I kept trying to convince myself, you know? Like before I realized Heavenly Creatures is a gay movie.
It is?
Yeah, dude. And I was obsessed with my best friend. Totally jealous when she got her first boyfriend, but I didn't think that made me gay. And then I saw her making out with a guy, and I wanted to die. That's when I knew.
That's my family.
Yeah, and who are you?
I'm your brother.
Were you in the Marine Corps?
What?
I said I didn't know that you were in the Marine Corps.
I wasn't in the Corps.
You're not a brother to me because my brother was in the Marine Corps.
It's a party.
Clearly, that's for me. This is my pool. So beautiful out here. I wonder who planted all these trees. Must have spent a fortune in gardeners.
Okay, just... Get out!
Mr. Shaggy, my name is Clueless of House Kardashian. On a gallon of mint chocolate chip ice cream in my jacuzzi while having sex with you.
The fat one's gonna sense of humor.
What?
What?
Oh! Who are you calling fat, bitch?
Oh, yeah!
Oh, she's feisty.
Dogs chase squirrels. Boys, they chase dogs.
Are you just trying to say it to yourself, or are you going to convince yourself, like, why are you saying
that? He loved that dog.
I know. Of course he did.
You have to stop erasing him. You have to stop it. You have to stop it.
You really think that I'm erasing him? Do you have any idea how why I could ever possibly erase him? I could never possibly erase him. Do you know how, like the fingerprints and the books, and every time I have to put something in a box, like, I could never erase him. I just wanted to make it, like, a little bit easier on myself. So I don't have to be reminded every day that he's just not here. I don't really understand that you don't want to get rid of it.
Do you?